Lastly, babes, it is thine. Sunday morning, come down. Song that inspired the band. Cheers, everybody. There's a fly. Did you guys see that? I feel like a kid in Ethiopia. Flies all over my nose. Too soon? How's the sound? Can you hear the guitar? I didn't really hear it. Is the guitar loud enough? My name's Frank Martin Bush. I'm from Cuba City, Wisconsin. It's a small little crappy town down south. But a band called Wheelhouse. They're pretty good, I guess. I guess we do all right. We get to drive through this great state all the time. There it is again. Once in a while we drive through Plainfield, Wisconsin, the infamous Plainfield, Wisconsin, home of Ed Gein. The most famous and infamous resident of Plainfield is Ed Gein. Many books and movies have been based on Ed Gein's life. I'm not sure if there's many songs, but this song's not about Ed Gein. Rather, it's about the sheriff that arrested Ed Gein. His name was Arthur Schley, a little-known historical figure, Arthur Schley. He was just a young kid who got elected sheriff and had no idea what he was in for. He's the guy that had to go out to his house and find all that horrible stuff and arrest the guy. And then legend has it, he beat the confession out of Ed. And then he died a young man because of the heartbreak he saw at the house. So I wrote him a song. This is about the sheriff that arrested Ed Gein. It's called The Sheriff of Plainfield.
Good and what's right, and just days before he
and share it die. Where are these and that's? And I for a gun. He didn't do nothing after all that he'd done. But the fact there was someone who caused so much pain, they say that's what caused the young sheriff's poor heart to break. Where are these and that's? And I for a gun. He didn't. Sheriff's poor heart to break. La 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 la. Cheers, everybody. I'm working on a movie script for that story, but I gotta get the life rights to Art Schley. How was everybody's 4th of July? It's nice and hot, wasn't it? We did a couple shows. I sweat out a couple times, I'm trying to put it back on tonight by drinking beer. She pulled into town in a cloud of dust, and a beat up old Chevy all covered in rust. No one has seen the lights around here. Best thing out of Texas and shot by me. She said she was a preacher's daughter. She forgot everything that he taught her. But I know, and I don't know. Karaoke queen knows every word to every song that she has ever heard. Play a wagon wheel on an old guitar, and without fail she got boots on the bar. I've never once complained about the president, the government, the poor boy queen. Don't like sleep, frightened of dreaming. I think she's fighting from in a demon. And I don't think it take much more. I spend diamond money at the liquor store. Underage, but never gets caught in. I'm hungover and broken hearted. I'm hungover and broken hearted. Nothing's ever quite as it seems. A nightmare wrapped in your wildest dreams. She knows about hope and sadness. I learned about love and madness. I don't know which way it's home. I don't know just how far I've gone. The road to hell is paved with intentions, but I'm in need of an intervention. But I don't think I can take much more. You got to be careful what you're wishing for. I could be in the boys, but now the departed. I'm hungover and broken hearted. I'm hungover and broken hearted. I'm over and broken hearted. I'm hung over and broken hearted. Hung over, broken hearted. That's how I feel after the quarter. Any songs you want to hear? Came all. I appreciate it. Those are both originals.
What's that?
More Cash? Second song I played was actually a Johnny Cash cover of a Kris Kristofferson song. I should point that out. Go in here, Hope. I don't know about myself. I've never tried that. Let me try. And I haven't played it in like 3 months. Let me brush that one up for you. We should play that with our band on. Learn Hope, my lower fifth. That's a good one. We'll play that next time. Next week. We're here every week. Denzel's not going to be here next week. He's going to be in Potts Mountain, Oregon. Are you coming back the week after that? Do you know yet? You are going to be here? 22nd? Okay, let me know after this song, because I gotta let the other drummer know. He's playing that way. I feel like I should play something upbeat, but it's been a long day. I feel like I should have a drink first, and then pick something upbeat.
I'll be coming back that day. So, no. Because they're going all the way.
Since I last heard your name, now I ain't seen your face since.
guess I don't know where. Poor mom keeps asking me where you've been.
Dating since high school.
They almost left this town. Used to go out on the weekend, and we drank till we drowned. Now she's acting funny, and I don't understand.
Go and rain and snow. And I know.
sober tonky tin. Damn, it's ain't the light of the day. But I know those words can't hurt me. Not like I've ever done before. You're off in Minnesota. I'm passed out on this floor. Be angry.
here for a couple songs. Come on up, clean this dirty shirts, let's play some tunes. And then we'll take a break after that.
Thank you.
East and West on the bass. And Ryan Knudsen, not John, his brother, on the slide guitar. Hard times. I talked to John more than I talked to you, but you guys are, who's older? You're older by 2 years. How much older? 9 years? Ah, oh, you're so handsome. A little more slayer tough. Thank you for the heads up, Mr. Tommy. Uh-huh.
Check, check, check.
How's that?
Yeah, sounds pretty good.
This song's about the government. The government sucks. It's also about Big Pharma. Big Pharma sucks. It's about the police. They don't suck. All the time. Sometimes they're okay. I've had times, I used to be a bouncer at a bar, and brothers are at Madison called Brothers. And you'd be happy when the cops showed up there because it means they'd be helping it mitigate the fight that you were in that moment. Anyways, the song's called Lies.
Mental calls, you fear and confusion.
called Fool Me Once.
Thank you. Somewhere that you'll be in, and I'm wide-eyed.
Any Turnpike Troubadours fans in the house this evening? There's a song off their latest record about the tornadoes.